A confession by three Georgian photographers of spying for the Russians has outraged public opinion. It's yet another case of alleged Russian espionage since the two countries fought a brief war in 2008 over South Ossetia. The arrests have prompted protests by Georgian journalists over a lack of evidence.